A two-year-old girl from Fond du Lac is in the hospital tonight after falling from a second-story window. It happened yesterday morning near the 200 block of South Main Street. Authorities say the child fell about 15 feet after a screen apparently gave out. The girl was found conscious and had no obvious signs of injury. Police do not believe the incident was suspicious.